model T, no one. The teen Lee is a teen model Ford. Model T Ford OT is automobile that was produced by Henry Ford, Ford Motor Company from September 98 to October 1927.
It is generally regarded as the first affordable automobile. The car that opened travel to the common middle class American. Some of this was because of Ford's innovation, including assembly line production instead of individual handcrafting.
The Ford Model T has named the world's most influential car of the 20th century in an international poll.
The first production Model T was processed on August 12, 1908. The Ford Model T car was designed by Shield Harold Wills and the Hungarian immigrants Joseph A. Gallum and Eugene Farkas.
The Model T, set in 1908, was the historic year that the automobile became popular. The first production Model T was produced on August 12, 1908, and they left the factory on September.
On May 26, 1927, Henry Ford watched the 15 millionth Model T Ford roll off the assembly line at his factory in Highland Park, Michigan.
Henry Ford was an American industrialist, the founder of the Ford Motor Company. Ford did not invent the automobile. He developed the first automobile that many middle-class Americans could afford to buy.
His introduction of the Model T automobile revolutionized transportation in American industry. As owner of the Ford Motor Company, he became one of the richest and best known persons in the world.
He is credited with Ford's mass production of inexpensive goods combined with high wages for workers. Ford had a global vision with consumers as the key to peace.
His intense commitment to systematically lowering costs resulted in many technical and business innovations, including a franchise system that put the dealerships throughout most of North America and in major cities on six continents.
He was born on July 30, 1853 and died in April in 1947.
The Model T automobile, which was introduced by the Ford Motor Company in 1908, was the first car to be priced in the range of the average consumer.
Ford wanted the automobile to be simple to operate, easy to service, comfortable and affordable. In 1925, the Model Ford T cost $295. Automobiles were considered luxury items, custom-made for the wealthy.
The idea of a car for masses gained popularity and eventually consumers came to believe that a car was necessary.
I'm American made, but like Chevrolet. My mama taught me wrong from right. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it. We've been driving this road for a mighty long time, paying no mind to the signs. Well, this neighborhood's changed, it's all been rearranged. We left that team somewhere behind. There's a new cat in town, he's got high-paid friends. Thinks he's gonna change history. You think you know him so well, yeah, you think he's so swell. But he's just perpetuating prophecy.
Go!